How to find missing angles.
Well, first thing, let's start with a triangle. Let's say this is 65 degrees, 75 degrees, and we don't know what this is. Well, all the angles of a triangle always sum up 180 degrees. So 75 and 65 degrees, I'm going to add them together, and I'm going to get 140 degrees. And then you create an algebraic equation, and you add x to 140, which equals 180, which is the sum of all the angles. Then you use the inverse operations, so you subtract 140 from each side, and you get x equals 40 degrees. Thank you for listening.